Good evening, everyone. My name is Guerric, and tonight we are sampling 1882 once again. Joining me are Alan.
Hello.
Emu.
Hey, hey.
And Lily.
Howdy, howdy.
Emu has pledged to get 4 privates this game, to topping his 3 from last time. So this will be a very...
Anything else is immediate failure.
This will be a very interesting one. quick notes before we start. The Northwest Rebellion is after the 4. It's in the rank 4 trains instead of the 6s like it was last week. And the Trestle Bridge comes with the Hudson Bay Railway share instead of... I think Canadian Northern it had last week. That sounds right. Priority deals with Alan, so go ahead and take us away on the auction.
So just remind me, what is the prices just go down if everyone passes, correct?
Correct.
That is correct.
So nobody has to get the B&O for too much. But they are freely able to take it willingly, like Emu did last week.
Yeah. I'm just debating how much I should help Emu with his quest. Or we could all agree just to pass once. Let me see here. Saskatchewan Central seems interesting. Yeah, we'll throw 55 on that. I don't know why it doesn't ever want to make it the same color as me. All right, Guerric, you're up.
Guerric, we can't hear you.
Sorry, I took a drink of water and muted myself. Northwest Rebellion is the teleport, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's what I thought. I'll go ahead and bid that at 85.
Yeah, it's hard to tell whether, like, how much value it is. Like, the Delaware and Hudson in 30 is pretty solid, but since you have to remove a token for Northwest Rebellion, I'm not sure. It might just be money.
And I don't know how much you really want to be up here. Like, it's not bad, but it's not great.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. It's interesting for sure. I don't hate my position if I just pull the ripcord now. I don't really care if Guerric gets a freebie.
Yeah, I was surprised Emu didn't bid up Saskatchewan just for this reason.
Emu really wants that Hudson Bay cert. I think I'll do that.
Thank you, Marcos. I did actually do that already, but I appreciate it.
Why isn't it not?
What's wrong?
I'm pressing 1 on the privates and it's not drawing them into my hand.
Are they tiles?
Oh.
Do I not have a hand?
Sorry, you know what? I think I accidentally turned hands off when I was trying to turn turns off. That's my mistake. Let me fix that.
I can fix it.
I got it.
Oh, you got it.
Yeah.
There we go.
I was like, huh, what an interesting glitch. Oh, I know how it happened.
75.
I've right, spent my 85.
All right, good night, guys. I failed on this one.
I was wondering what you were going to say.
I'll take this baby to...
Go for the gold, Emu.
You can still get 2.
I could get 2.
Oh. Oh. Oh dear.
Yeah, I'll go to 165.
Okay. I gotta go deal with the
no worries.
Child.
No worries. One.
I'll go to 165. Not what I was expecting. Yeah, you can have it.
Giving it away. It's not really true. Let's see. Alan pulled the ripcord, so it's on me. You should have money. It's recommended.
Only if you want to actually play the game.
I will pass on the can pack.
Do I take it?
Yes.
Can pack just is such a bad company. No, I'll pass.
Lily?
I will take it, because... All right, will I? No, I'll pass.
That's fair. All right, we're stuck waiting for Alan.
Nah, I don't want that crap.
I doubt he wants it either, but we should still give him the option. Hey, Shazner. It is going well. It's going fine, Lily.
Two of us have already decided we lost, so.
I'm curious to see what Alan does with Saskatchewan Central. Because I definitely opened it at the wrong time last game.
Do you feel like you opened it too early or too late?
Primarily too early, too early. I think doing it later was better for my position. Although I also think an early open is not a bad idea. You know, I think either was correct, really. I mostly just opened it both too early and too late.
Perfect. So there's no good way of doing this.
Yep, absolutely.
That's amazing. I wish I could say I won a game with all of my shares in the brown.
That is incredible. And the brown zone's not even huge in this game.
Hey, the browns put me into being $10 ahead of Alan at the end.
That's true.
Because I bought 100% of that company.
I forgot that's how you won.
I kind of imagine this game would be crazy at 6, though.
Oh, yeah. This would be insane.
Interesting, though.
I mean, I've heard...
$100?
I've heard 30 is insane at 6 player. I really want to try it at some point.
I don't think I've ever played it at 6. Surprising for me.
Oh, thank you.
Perfect.
Now people know what's going on. And they don't think that Alan is just, like, contemplating his bid for hours.
Or he's contemplating his bid for hours.
Looks like we might have to make 6-player 30 happen.
I'm down.
Maybe not on a Tuesday night, though.
Maybe not on Tuesday night. That's exactly what I was thinking. I was like, that sounds great for a Saturday. Or a Friday, maybe.
I'm back. Sorry, I'm late.
No worries.
All good.
Would you like to pass on the can pack?
I would totally like to pass on Cam Pack. And
perfect.
You could have just, you could have made that decision for me and I would have been fine with it.
We thought that might be the case, but we still wanted you to give you the decision to do so.
We thought it was almost assuredly the case, but yeah.
I mean, I guess I could play the emu play.
Mm-hmm.
He did win by 10 bucks.
Take the third.
Yeah, it's an interesting thought. I'd see, problem is I'm not as good as emu, so.
All right, well, if you're passing, I will also pass.
So now it's at 175?
Correct.
I mean, that's a fucking steal.
emu, I love you so much.
Oh my gosh.
You are my favorite.
Oh,
I should say this repeatedly.
What would you like to power it at, my friend?
Oh, that's... Maybe I just want to not power it at 100 to be unconventional, but no, it's definitely going to 100.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear.
Okay. You're the last person to purchase. Lily has priority deal going into the first stock round.
All right. So I gotta say, this is kind of frustrating that 450 is exactly enough to be $1 short of parring a company at 76.
I imagine that is very intentional.
I don't know if it's intentional or not. I just hate it.
Hey, if you go to Hudson Bay, you only need 5 shares.
This is true. I have been debating on doing HBR.
So I will say, don't let Emu talk you into parring it super high like he did to me, because then you end up with fewer shares. You want more shares, not less.
Are you sure? I thought this game was all about having less stuff. I don't know.
Shazner,
well, no,
you are totally right. Emu is a very bold person.
Emu is my favorite. Anyway,
Emu, I feel like you would enjoy some of the more like the diplomacy negotiating style games that these guys play. John Company or something like that.
Oh, yeah. I want to see Emu play John Company badly now.
I would love that. Oh my god, I would love that.
Yeah, I've definitely wanted to play it, but I have a TI group that I play with
every
on Wednesday,
Wednesday
night.
Yeah. I get that.
Okay, I'm parring this thing.
Grand Trunk. Ooh, interesting. Just literally so that you can do something different than last time.
I'm going to par it at 90. Look, Emu didn't even talk me into this one. I did it on like by myself. I talked myself into it. All right.
So I have an interesting and stupid question.
What's that?
Of course. Those are the best questions.
I'm going to guess that whoever tokens Pile of Bones first between Grand Trunk and HBR, the other one can't because it has to stay open for...
I believe that's correct.
Canadian Northern.
That is correct.
There you go. Lily knows.
Interesting.
I do.
Crewmeister, I don't know if Bridge is actually bad because I don't know what's good. I know in the Choo Choo Crew episode where they talk about this game's auction and the privates, they shit on Trestle Bridge a lot. But that's just mostly one person's opinion. Maybe a little bit of the groups.
Yeah. The income from it's just so, like, it can be nothing.
Right, and that's the thing.
And with Grand Turk coming out, like, Grand Turk's not going to be crossing any rivers for a while.
Yeah. It gets 10 bucks for each crossing? Is that what it is?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wonder.
It gets $10 whenever a reverse crossed.
I wonder if you could get away with it being 20 and the game not breaking.
So I'm parring HPR at 71.
Oh, come on. Go a little higher.
No.
Oh, boy.
I already described my opinion on that. I made a mistake. See, in the last game.
I decided that one person probably will buy one share of my company. And that was my only decision. We'll see how wrong that is.
That is a rough choice.
We'll see.
I really was planning on buying. I was actually going to buy one, Lily.
Yeah, I kind of had a feeling that you might. So,
but now that Hudson Bay is out there, it's like, well, I might just do that.
I don't know. I'm think.
Well, but the thing is, Emu, I'm higher than Hudson Bay.
Right.
So I'll be able to token out. I'll be able to take that pile of bones
that's
first.
That's only true if Hudson Bay gets, if Grand Trunk gets floated.
Fair. By our but you don't know what Garrick's going to do.
By our powers combined, we can take everything out of Hudson Bay, get it floated, and then y'all can dump those shares next round.
We'll see. We'll see what Guerric does.
With our powers combined, we are Captain Planet.
I mean, because Guerric can't float a company on his own, so he's buying into one of ours.
Yes. The question is, who?
Campak.
I mean
hey, we can float it because you just buy three and I'll buy another one and we'll float it.
Oh dear lord, this is hilarious.
I kind of like this idea, actually.
You know, I liked it great until I saw what you did with Canpack last game.
Won him the game though.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been good for me as an investor though.
Also fair.
Well, that's because I had a viable other company. If you open it now, I probably will put more stuff into making.
Oh, probably.
Come on, Guerric. Don't help him. He won last time. I did the worst last time, so therefore I need the help.
Well, I don't know if you want my help, considering it involves a dump in your future.
Fine. I need the help, man. Just buy one. That's all I'm asking.
I'm fine with the future dumps.
Hear that? Alan is fine with being dumped on.
I don't have quite as far to fall.
Well, I don't have as far to fall if he only buys one share.
Guerric, you have to continue with your trend of sleeping on the couch.
It's getting uncomfortable, I want to say.
You have not slept on the couch.
It's kind of lumpy. Oh, okay. He really does like her. All right.
I still debate this.
As much as I like the idea of helping to float Canpack, it doesn't make money anytime soon. I guess hold on. It could run to Lethbridge.
Oh my you god, can all the way over there.
You can afford more HBRs than you can afford grand trunks.
Just switch over now, it'll be fine. Just buy the one and then you're done. It's great.
All right, Emu, you know what? This sounds fun. Let's do it. I take it back.
You're the worst. And I made this decision because in every other game, y'all always help each other float, and I, like, never get on the receiving end of that deal, apparently. Well. That's the case. We'll abandon this. Why I never
can back to the moon.
Trust anybody. never trust anybody else to help me. Got it.
I'll buy a can back.
If I weren't invested in a company, I would have helped you, Lily.
No, it's okay. I like legitimately, I don't think anyone's ever helped me float in any of the 18XX games I've played, so I've always been super cautious and like
now that,
I don't know where that caution went.
That's legitimately untrue because I have definitely helped you in 36. I know that for
sure.
Okay,
that's fair. That's fair.
And what about the time that we played 30 and you got the BNO private and we all helped you float BNO?
Oh my god, that's fantastic. God. Okay. I'm assuming who you're passing.
Yeah. Wow.
Alan?
Does that float it? That floats it. So HBR comes in to play at $710. Probably going to regret that number at some point, but whatever.
That's a problem for future Alan.
Yeah, future Alan is a jerk, so it's fine.
All right, I buy a can pack. Bam. Look at you, sir.
Assuming Emu passes, I'm also buying a can pack.
I'll buy another Hudson Bay, because I have faith.
Of the heart. That's a Star Trek reference for you guys out there.
I thought you were referencing Total Eclipse of the Heart.
I don't know what we're talking about, so no.
Yep, that's also what I expected too.
I will pass.
I pass.
We'll also pass.
I also pass.
All right. I think PD goes to Emu because I was the last one to purchase, I think.
No, I think it was
Alan.
It was Alan.
It was me.
Yeah.
Oh, so it goes to me. Sweet. Even better. Nothing sold out. Nothing rises. We move on to an operating round. Privates pay. Bam. And first up will be the can pack.
Yes. Oh, that's awesome. God. Can pack is a weird early start, though.
It is. This is going to be wacky.
Because you have to place your home tile, and then there is no connection within one.
But you can do it on your second turn, and you're not going to run your first turn anyway, so it's not a problem.
Yeah. And remember, you can always pay
you can
extra
lay
money.
Yeah, you can lay two track.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Just real quick that. For those who might have forgotten that one.
A.K.A. Alan. That Alan guy, he's an idiot.
It's okay. He's in the right company.
Emu got Trestle Bridge again. All right.
Are you heading straight for Western Canada?
I mean, it does make more money.
Does it really? When you could token Medicine Hat and run, or Lethbridge and run to both? Emu, your investors lack confidence. I want you to know this.
Well, I will tell you one thing is now I can wait even longer to buy until I'm forced to buy a train.
Yep. Oh no.
And this is why you shouldn't have trusted him.
I just dump him instantly.
Bitterness!
I dump him and hop onto you.
Yeah, but the problem is now because I don't have any income.
Because did we I decided pay to privates?
I did,
trust
yeah.
you. I have no income from private, so because I decided to trust you, I lost $10, which means I can't. You have to help me float more than you would have had to before. So.
Yeah, that's okay. If I'm helping to float, I'm all on board.
Yeah, but then I also got tokened out of a pile of bones, so it doesn't make much sense. You should probably just go into HBR.
We'll see.
Well, I'm gonna change this. I'm just gonna do the normal fucking thing.
You gonna make money?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what your long term plan is with what you were planning there.
I mean, it was amusing, and I liked it for the comical effect.
Oh, it was very comical.
I mean, also, like, from Medicine Hat, you just upgrade to the green, and then you make the connection to West Canada. Like, you'll get there.
Yeah, actually, thinking about it, there's good money to be made down here. If you, like, triple run Medicine Hat to Lethbridge here and the offboard.
Mm-hmm.
I'm saying buy all the two trains.
Buy them all.
Pull a Guerric, buy four of them.
I mean, he's got $1,000. He might as well.
Right.
Oh, are you laying Medicine Hat?
He can't. He laid 1-2.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. Did you pay your 20?
Not yet. I'm thinking if I want to buy it. I guess, I mean, I did that before, but...
It's fine. You can lump it in with the trains. That makes more sense. All those trains you're buying. That large sum.
Yeah. I don't know if I want to.
I mean, you can place Medicine Hat Elkwater. Like, you'll be able to run potentially 4-2 trains. Or no, three
yeah,
two trains.
You have an easy 3.
And that's actually, because of the value of Lethbridge, that's pretty lucrative.
Heck, I mean, you can run a 4th with 2 lays up to Saskatoon.
Yeah. I'll just keep it a little bit safer and I'll just buy 3.
All right.
I'm proud of you, Emu. So proud.
What's the, I can just come up here and look.
Alrighty, camp pack is done.
Alright, on to Hudson Bay.
2 seconds.
Okay.
Okay, so Saskatchewan Central... the power is only used by the player, so I can't sell it in if I want to have the company.
Yeah, correct.
Good to know. All right, well, pretty obviously gonna do this. As much as I want to steal the 1 sharp.
I hear thumping outside my door. I think Lily's coming to kill me.
The stupid Twilight Imperium.
You know, I'll be honest. I liked the bow and arrow in that spot last game.
Yeah, it's not horrible. Yeah, we'll just do that. I pay 60, I believe, to place that track.
You got it.
And I get my $10.
Woo-woo!
And is it only 10? That was a 40 cost connection.
Yeah, he just gets 10 per connection. Not like it's not correlated to how much the connection was or anything.
Interesting. Oh, I need to lay my home token, don't I?
It's a good idea if you want to ever run trains.
It's debatable how necessary it is. And I have very little money. I'm starting to think maybe past Ellen was an idiot. I think probably just two trains.
What? Well, don't be a coward.
Well, I can only run two of them, and I feel like this way I can let somebody else eat the cost.
Who says you need to run trains? Buy up to the threes. Buy in your privates. Go crazy.
You definitely can do all three.
My privates are not beneficial.
They're money. That's all you need.
One of them is $40, and the other one I would be giving up a free company.
It's not free.
Oh, free enough. I mean, I guess with another track lay, I could run up to the offport at Hudson Bay, which is kind of lucrative. But by then, somebody will have bought a three, and I'll just be able to upgrade Pile of Bones. Which is probably better.
I mean, who's going to buy the three?
Well, that's a good point. We're in a weird board state situation. I don't know that Lily's Grand Trunk gets floated.
It doesn't. Just let it die.
I mean, I guess buying another two does incentivize Emu to buy a three. Whatever. We'll just spend all my money early, have all my trains get rusted out, and fizzle quickly. 240 for that mess. Alright, I didn't run, so I float backwards. And that's the OR. So we're into the stock round. See, this, I will say this is the reason I made sure I could get at least five stocks of HPR.
I'll buy a Hudson Bay for 71.
They're all going to be gone.
I'll pass.
I will also pass.
I will also pass.
Okay. Priority deal goes to Emu. Nothing rises. We're starting with Canpack. Not Canpack. Canpack.
Hell yeah.
Do the thing. Do the bloody thing.
There's something about a thing.
So that's $80?
It's $80, but 20 of it goes to you.
Oh my gosh. Then to place the other one would be 60. Oh, this is a... I think this early track was designed to milk the money out of a 1,000 start campaign.
I think so too. This is actually really clever seeing this play out this way and feeding into Trestle Bridge. This seems like it was built for this combo here. Emu, ooh, what you doing, my man?
Not going to lay elk water. Not going to get the value off of all three of the two drains. Or maybe he's just testing it out. He just wants to see what it looks like. That's right. Oh, this is so silly.
This is great.
I mean,
you only pay the river cost if it connects on both sides, right?
Correct.
Yeah, so you just pay the mountain cost here.
I wanted to see if I could do a sharp and just pay the 20 for that so I can get $10.
Oh.
Sir, are you planning a dump in the future?
Ooh. I mean, I don't know. That's an interesting thought. I mean, I guess you can't run through the same tile city twice is the problem, but...
Alrighty, and we will run 4 or 5.
It's an interesting point, is Emu is in a position to dump.
15?
That's what I got.
Pay out.
Beautiful.
Oh, we're in green. Okay.
Let me guess. You buy in Trestle Bridge? For maximum value?
You know, I don't know.
Oh, we didn't pay privates.
Oh, we didn't?
Nope.
I believe you. Let me pay it. Good catch.
I don't know, I think Trestle Bridge still has some money to make. So I think I'll hold it. Yeah, Campec is done.
So, Alan with Hudson Bay?
Yep. I'm just debating here. I think... I think my best bet right now is to just lay this RE. And I run for 100. A little bit slow, but it'll be worth it. Pay out. And I am not going to purchase a train. Do I want to buy Hudson Bay?
Hey, Season. I mean, it only makes sense. Hudson Bay Railway, by the Hudson Bay. I mean, you guys play 18XX games focusing on the thematics and the history, right?
Oh, totally. I don't concern myself with valuations or profit. I'm just trying to figure out if an extra $40 actually gets me anything.
Yeah, that's why I was making a beeline for Western Canada so I can get to the Pacific.
I think I'm just done. So I move to the right, and that is the end of the OR.
All right, Emu, drop it on me. Really?
Doubling down. Yeah, I mean, it can be worth a lot of money.
Oh no, like I wouldn't have been too upset if he dumped it on me.
Yeah, that's the thing. He's not really hurting your board position, and I don't know that there's going to be a more lucrative company for him to start right now.
Yeah.
Although I suppose maybe he could have parred Canadian or parred Quapple. Would have been the potentially obvious choice.
What you got, Alan? You went on this train?
Oh, I want this last HBR is what I want.
But what if I bought that for you and you bought a can pack?
No.
I tried.
Not when I'm about to hit this double on RE. Is it time to dump some can pack, Guerric? Or are you going to ride the lightning for a turn? Make more money, start a higher company.
I will pass.
Pass.
Still passing.
Alan?
Pass, and
I have priority deal.
I cannot believe I'm actually going to get to run these twos.
You'll get it once. I'm being greedy. We'll see what happens.
I can't do anything about this position.
Oh, I guess you get it twice, don't you? Because we have two. Yeah, yeah. I forgot Emu punched us to green. Okay.
If he hadn't, I probably would have, but yeah.
Can pack.
Makes sense.
So that should be 17 now.
Makes sense.
And we will pay out.
Actually, Crewmeister, it is a Super Cola hard candy.
He really likes sour candies and cola candies, so I have to find weird ones for him.
You got that from Japan, didn't you?
Yes, I did. I imported it.
It's sour and it's cola flavored. All right, Alan.
It might be time to make poor choices. Well, anyways, we're just gonna start with this double sharp. Oh, did we pay out privates?
Gosh darn it. There we go. Privates paid.
Cool. So we make that connection. We run 4. 12 plus 7, 19, 22.
Makes sense. Did you pay your 20 for the track lays?
Yep.
Cool.
Thank you. Oh, I moved to the right. And we moved me up at the end of the stock round, correct?
Yeah, because you started on 71 row. Yeah.
Yeah. I am going to make a poor choice. I'm going to buy a 3. For 180.
All right. And then we do it again. Starting with Canpack. Do it. You know you want to.
What, lay the tile? The curves?
Yeah. And then you token this, and you run 1, 2, 3. You run 1, 2. You run 1, 2. You run 1, 2. Tell me you don't want to do that.
It's so beautiful.
Also, if I wasn't having to spend 160 to do that, I might.
160? What do you mean?
The station.
Well, yeah, the station's $100.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you've got a 3-train. You're safe.
And hell, whatever that run is, you could just withhold it and make the money back.
Oh, Guerric, you've just shot yourself in the foot, sir.
I know. I don't know why I say things.
You should really just stop talking.
I will say that if you withhold it, then doing that really expensive play doesn't actually net you much. You're probably better off just saving the token. I would only do that if you were paying out. Yeah, I think the safe play is recognizing that Guerric has almost as much value out of you spending all your money as you do. But it would be so cool. Ooh.
Emu, I'm disappointed in you.
I mean, the other option is to start laying towards that. Plan for the 5-train.
These track lays are too lewd for stream.
Nice. I spend 60 for that, and I get $10. Alrighty, and then I'm running for something.
Amounts. I think it just goes up by 20, right?
Well, it goes
oh,
up
yeah,
by...
you have that now. So and you're running a 3-train.
So that's 15, 20, 25.
So 14 plus 5, 19.
21?
I get 24.
24.
Because it should be 4, 7, 15. Oh, sorry, I'm dumb. I don't know what the fuck.
So Emu, you have 4 trains. If you just... oh, that's right. You haven't tokened here. So
yeah.
More limited.
So he's got 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. So then it's 40, 30, 40, 11. This adds 16.
And that's 50, so it's 21, right?
I get 21, yeah.
Yeah, cool. I'm not crazy.
Not yet.
Not yet. And then, yeah, good point, Crewmeister. Did you get your Trestle Bridge money, Emu?
Yeah, I got my $10.
Cool.
And we will pay out.
I will adjust your share price.
Telling you, we're going to 350.
I mean, not if I dump you. All right, all done?
Yep.
Hudson Bay.
Hudson Bay continues to make expensive and poor choices.
Those are the best choices.
So that costs me 80. And Emu, I just went over a river.
Yep.
I'm down to $90. All right, so this is a 2, this is a 2, this is a 2, that's a 3, so there is no place for a 3 run, so I just take it as four little connections. So I think the only thing I'm adding is an extra 60 to the run to pull it up to 280. And it's all about to go to shit. Shoot, do I withhold 280?
Oh my gosh, are you going to withhold that?
I mean, withholding that would guarantee I could buy a 4-train.
Yeah, but who likes 4-trains?
I mean, you make a solid point.
Four trains are stinky poo-poo.
No, I think I pay out and I just bank on Saskatchewan Central to parachute in. I'll just do the classic stupid play, which is to dump all 6 shares as soon as I can. Maybe I should play my last token. Oh, but I can't afford it.
You don't have anywhere you can place it anyway.
Shh.
All right. You paid out?
I paid out.
Okay.
I move to the right.
And we go to a stock round.
You see my message, Guerric?
No, I didn't. What was your message?
Hey, we can just float another company between the two of us, and we'll just be joint venture capitalists.
That's what 18XX needs, is alliance promissory notes, so that we can join up as a team.
I will say, this game being designed in such a way that you can't really float a company if you buy any of the privates, almost encourages this kind of entanglement.
Oh yeah, absolutely. I've heard like 5 and 6 player, particularly 6 player, 1830 is the same way. Nobody has the money to float anything themselves. It's just, all right, who do I feel like shacking up with?
Yeah, it's interesting. I know it always feels bad in 36 though, because it feels like whatever company you help is just guaranteed to do good because yeah, it's on the board early.
Yeah.
I haven't gauged it for this game yet. Anyways, I'm done.
Yeah. I'm in the stock round. I'm thinking about what to do, because I am too tempted by Emu's offer. I am too tempted by it.
What if you weren't tempted by it?
Hey, it's unconventional. Let's just see how it goes.
Right, and that's the problem, is that's a really good sell for me. I'm like, oh, that sounds really cool.
Well, so, Guerric, here's what you do, is you go ahead and buy the president's cert now. Don't bother selling anything. And then Emu can sell all of CanPac and dump it on you.
Right, that's exactly what I expect to happen.
That's the problem with the idea of entanglement in this game, is you really can't trust. I think the game design is set up in such a way to make you actively suspicious of what other people will do.
So what you're saying is 18xx games need binding promises.
Like John Company style?
Or Sidereal Confluence style, or, you know, whatever.
See, the John Company promissory notes are what I wish TI promissory notes were. Like, they feel terrible. They all feel like I'm gutting myself giving this to you, but I kind of have to.
I love the promissory notes in John Company so much. They feel like everything TI was trying to do with them, like, perfected.
Ooh, he's keeping the Hudson Bay.
No, I just haven't finished doing things yet.
What's the cert limit again? Is it 10?
11.
11. So it's super tight.
Yeah, it's super tight.
Because of the privates, I might hit the cert limit.
Oh, a drain-based gameplay. I didn't know Versailles had promissory notes. I'm going to have to look into that now.
Ooh.
I'd heard the name thrown out a couple times, but I didn't really know anything about it, and I wasn't really paying attention to it. Now I want to. There's binding promises, but not tokens. You know, I don't actually need to sell this Hudson Bay Railway share. I only have 10%.
It's still a good company. It's got a 3. It won't die immediately.
What the hell do I float?
Quapel is the kind of obvious one. Now go for Canadian National. Do it.
I mean, my thoughts are Canadian Northern or Quapel. Because Northern isn't terrible. But you're right, I should probably just do Quapel. It's just tough because Quapel's currently sort of hemmed in. It's not really changing anytime soon. All right, I'll do it. This weird brown...
You sound so excited about it.
I'm so excited.
I mean, literally all the work has been done. Like, you don't even have to try to run it well.
I mean, you still got to go out a little bit. Oh, it's me.
Yeah, sorry, I was silent.
It's fine. I should be used to it by now.
Dump all your stuff and float Grand Trunk.
Hey.
Solid.
Actually, I want to dump one. Okay.
Okay. Rip.
Ripperoni.
I will purchase one Quapel.
Why, thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
But I'll have you know that outside investors are not required at this time.
But are they welcome?
No.
They're welcomed with knives.
I think that's floating. It's floated.
It is floated. I don't like any part of this.
At least you got help.
It's a problem. He didn't need or want it.
Yeah.
Fair.
All right, I'll buy a quap out.
Might sell out. I guess probably not, because Emu's out of money.
My friend. My friend.
Oh. Perfect.
Oh, no. You should have bought one and then sold them, Emu.
I couldn't. I didn't have enough money.
Oh, fair.
I definitely would have.
My friend, what did I do to you?
You didn't take up my deal.
There's no way you would have not dumped on me.
Nah, I love Campeg. I'm taking it to the moon, I told you. We were going to go to 350 together, and you just decided not. We could have taken two companies to 350.
Was that the chosen one?
Yeah. I'm going to buy something.
Exciting.
You know what's really sad about that? Is my $36, Emu.
I'm gonna buy. Maybe I won't buy anything, actually. Maybe I lied.
And you're just gonna dump all that and then pass with $242 in the bank.
No, I'll buy a grand chunk.
Oh.
Give Lily some help floating this one.
Yes. My griping worked. And it's floated.
All right. I'm going to purchase one of the Quapel from the bank, and then I'm going to sell three Quapels.
Oh. My friends.
It's fine, Guerric. You have a lot of shares in the bank pool now.
Oh yeah, I actually don't hate that. This is going to be interesting.
I just want to get my twos. That's all.
Ah, so I'm next.
I think she means for the dumping.
Oh, yeah, totally. I mean, just buy more Quapel. It's cheap now.
I'd honestly almost rather buy the IPO shares and leave stuff in the bank pool.
I mean, I get that.
Oh, I never took money. I should take $1,000. Oop. I don't know. Part of me is tempted to buy some grand trunk, but then I know they're about to get dumped, and I'm like, well, I don't really want to buy them until after they get dumped, but I still want priority deal, or at least to like be in contention for it. I don't want to just give it to Emu, you know. Have you seen that guy? So,
oh,
and you could,
no, I haven't.
And that Hudson Bay is tempting, but I also don't want it because as good as it is now, it has the potential to be garbage. If it were to say, be dumped on me.
It would be a funny time to do that. That said, it's still in a good position to run well. I just need to work some magic.
Yeah, I just don't want that liability. I will spend 100 for a Quapel from the IPO, like a crazy person.
I will spend 90 to buy another Grand Trunk.
I'm gonna pass.
Can y'all just get on with the dumping so I can buy some Grand Trunk?
I'll put it off as long as possible.
Buy a Grand Trunk for 90.
I'll pass.
Huh. Interesting. I think I will pass.
Huh.
What's up?
Well, actually, hold on. Who? Alan was the last one to buy something, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Yeah, so it'll stay with Guerric.
Are you for sure passing?
No, I'm still thinking. Sorry.
No, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure.
Because, I mean, I guess currently Campak will run before Grand Trunk. So I don't have to dump it. And then if you dump Campak, I can just dump. Yeah, I'll pass.
Pass.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes?
Sorry, my wife asked me a question. I will buy another Grand Trunk.
I will pass.
The tension's killing me.
I know, right?
Oh, I love it.
Fuck. Yeah, I think I just have to.
No, you don't.
I'll just dump both of these.
Okay.
I'll spend 90 to get Campak from the bank pool. No, I'll spend 100 to get it from the IPO.
Yeah, that close of a difference, you may as well. Do you spend the money already?
I spent 90, so I just need to spend 10.
I was trying to keep track of how much money you have. Alan?
All right. I buy one Grand Trunk from the bank pool, and then I sell three. So I get 76 times two.
I will buy...
Oh, wrong entity.
Oh. I'll buy a Grand Trunk from the bank pool.
Going all the way to brown? Is that what's happening?
What? No, I can buy two shares of this as opposed to one share of something else, so money. Share density. Stonks.
Stonks. What's the play, Emu?
What's the his happening?
I guess I'll just spend 100 to buy another Campak from the IPO.
Lily?
I still pass.
Alan?
I'll buy Campak from the bank pool.
I will buy a Grand Trunk from the bank pool. Look how beautiful that is. $2 left over.
I will pass.
Lovely.
I'm still passing.
Can pack.
I pass. I'm assuming we're all on pass, so it goes back to you, Alan.
Last can pack is purchased.
All right, PD goes to me. Love it. Hudson Bay and... No, just can pack will rise up.
Just can pack.
Look at that.
Sad about that. No one wanted to take the risk of the Hudson Bay. Understandable, because I would have been very tempted to dump it, even though it is still a good company.
All right, Can Pack is up.
Yay.
I miss it already.
Oh, so mean. Oh, no. Prince Albert. Well, Canadian Northern just became a garbage company, guys. RIP. Also, I think the Northwest Rebellion won't matter in this game at all.
Yeah, apparently nobody cares about the top left corner in this game.
I mean, I appreciate what Emu's doing here. This is kind of cool.
This is really cool.
It's going to need a really good train to make this work, though. At least a 6 train. I guess he can always cut a city out somewhere, but yeah.
I don't think that actually changes my run. I think my run was as good as it's going to be.
I think... No, but
no,
you at
least
still have your 2s.
Yeah, you have a 2 that you can hit this.
Oh, because I have another 2, yeah.
Yeah.
So it goes up by 4.
Yep.
So now it's 26, or 25.
Oh, I miss it.
Okay.
I'm so tempted to withhold it, but
I know that feeling.
All right, and Campak is done and moves to the now it's Hudson Bay.
Looks like it.
Yeah.
Step away real fast.
So I think the only thing I can do that really makes sense is to upgrade this. It's... And that increases the run by 20. Get a 300 run. That is literally, that is a 4 train. Oh, no. Like, now's the time to do it if I'm going to do it. This, I won't have the opportunity again, but it feels bad. If I don't, though, I get $180 to my treasury. And no one else is really getting cash out of this.
Shazner says to always take the money.
I mean, yeah, but... I take the money.
You fool, that was a 4-train.
It was a 4-train. But a 4-train isn't a permanent train.
No, it's not.
I think withholding's probably only worth it for a permanent.
Yeah, probably. All right, is Hudson Bay done?
Yes.
Okay.
Against its... Oh, wait.
I'm waiting.
Oh, did we pay privates?
Gosh, darn it. I definitely didn't. I don't know why I can't remember that today. I'm usually so good about
it. Yeah, I'm done.
Okay.
I'll probably end up buying in Hudson Bay by the end of this round, but I want to get one more payment from it.
Yeah, that's fair. Quapel. It's going to lay that, and it's going to lay Moose Jaw. Crewmeister Qua's brown in this because it's using, I think, colors from the original like PNP sets that Mark Voyer would make. All the colors are off compared to the mass-produced version. It's weird. It messes me up. All right, we're going to lay these. Cost 20.
Oh gosh, Trestle Bridge is so awkward for Humboldt.
It is.
That said, there is another way to do this.
No station, failed to run. Let's buy 3-train for 180. Let's buy another one. I can probably get away with just that.
Yeah, I mean, Lily will be
forced to buy the 4.
A 4, and the 2s will be burnt, so...
Oh, she doesn't technically have to lay track. Because I could have forced it by running into a Cinnaboya.
It'd be a weird play for her to not lay track, though.
It would be.
Well, to be fair, I'm already losing very badly, so I can just be bitter now and make terrible decisions.
I don't think you're losing that badly. I don't even know
that. I am, though, because I didn't get any privates, I didn't have any extra income. And so my only income comes off of what y'all ran.
That's true.
I couldn't even invest heavily into either of your company, either of the two companies like Guerric could have, because I had 2 certs that were just locked out for the first couple rounds. So I'm not in a good spot.
That's fair.
I can say that with quite a certainty.
Sanchez, thank you for subscribing.
Well, Guerric, does that make you want to buy another train? I mean, maybe you don't want to, but does it make you feel like you have to?
No, I'll stick with the 3s. Do I want to buy in Northwest Rebellion?
Oh, just Just triple checking. Did you want to token this?
I do.
Or I guess technically you can token it in your next run. You don't have to do it now.
Yeah, I was thinking. I don't think I need to do it now because it can't be blocked out right now. Mm-hmm.
That's fair. Gosh. Let me see here. Maybe. Ooh, that's an interesting thought.
Yeah, I'm not going to lay the station. And I'm going to stick with just the 2/3s. And I'll hold on to Northwest Rebellion this round. All right, Lily, you're up with Grand Trunk.
Ew.
You know, Sancho's, I have not seen hide nor hair of a portobello in this game. Unless portobellos are a type of fish, and I don't know that. It's a dad's on a map thing. Don't worry about it.
I should probably listen to more of these podcasts.
I mean, who said you have to listen to the podcast? I just hang out in the Discord like a moocher. I listen when I can. I'm just way behind on podcasts right now.
This is interesting because she still doesn't have a run.
You gonna do it?
Don't know.
I mean, you do hold at least some shares of both of those companies.
Not as much as they do. You lose them so much value if you buy that four.
I'm not making the argument that it's a good idea. I'm just saying it is a thing.
Yeah.
I buy it, but only.
And I have been in that position where I was greedy and like didn't buy the train that rusts because I wanted the money. I don't think it worked out for me, but I did it.
Well, I mean, I made one bad decision at the very beginning of the game and I've been screwed ever since, so.
Yeah.
And yeah, like, I probably will be able to run next turn if everyone decides not to screw me over, but we'll see. I'm fully expecting everybody to.
I mean, you should be able to run. I mean, you either upgrade this or you upgrade that, and you have.
Well, because Guerric can upgrade that into the wrong direction.
This is true.
So
I don't know. I don't know if Guerric is that spiteful.
Yeah, I'm not like.
I believe in it.
I'm not trying to dick you over. I just.
I don't believe that for one second, sir.
I mean, the thing that makes it a little awkward is just that Guerric doesn't have a lot else he can do other than upgrade. I mean, I guess technically Garrick's probably more interested in tying into this little Canpack train.
Yeah, there. that's what I'm going after.
Well, I'm done, so.
Okay. That is our first operating round. We do it again in Private's Pay. I did it this time, guys. Be proud of me.
I'm so proud of you.
That's what I've always wanted to hear.
Oh, and all the two trains are gone.
Yes, all the two trains are gone.
I got more runs out of them than I expected.
More than you should have.
Probably true. Mm. Two companies buy out all the threes in the first OR. Yeah, that I shouldn't have gotten three runs of them.
Yeah.
I mean, honestly, I was hoping Guerric would help me float just because I wanted to push trains really hard.
Yeah.
But he decided to not do that, so we're now the two behind.
If it.
He didn't have the most shares in the two companies.
If it makes you feel better, I didn't not want to do that. I just Also,
No. Your action spoke. You literally had to buy one share. Just one.
Oh, no,
it's all fine. I'm like, Guerric dicked himself over by letting you two run for that long, considering y'all had majority share in both of them. So, like, he screwed himself over as well as me. So, like, I can't be too mad about that.
Well, in fairness, I was...
But I can't be too mad.
In fairness, I was half in with Canpack. I was the same as Emu.
But then you dumped
Yeah, but you still let Alan just run free.
This is true.
You didn't keep both of them in check and balance yourself out for that, so...
Yeah, the fact that I was in a position to... The only reason I was able to dump both of y'all's companies was because I went into that OR with so much cash.
Yeah.
Or into the stock round with so much cash, I mean.
Yeah.
This is the best line I've ever seen. I love it.
Yeah, we're just going to do one track lay.
Oh, interesting.
Run for 110.
What's up, Lily?
We're also missing the green tile of the two gentle crosses.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, you're right.
Man, this game is harsh.
I will say, this play is very different from the last one.
Yeah, because Campak's actually doing something.
Oh, Northwest Rebellion happened. I don't think anything matters from that.
Oh, no. Man, Emu, I so wish you had the money to buy in Trestle Bridge.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well. Oh, yeah, you can't ford that crossing, because if you do, you won't be able to buy the four. Oh, dear.
That's funny.
This is true.
Just withhold.
I'm thinking about it.
My gosh. Withholding just so that you can cross.
You don't want to go through Candle Lake and Sandy Bay, Emu?
I was thinking about it, but I don't want to spend the $20. And I was like, oh, if I just lay this, then I don't have to spend the 40 yet.
See, I don't even know why these are on the map.
For diesel runs.
Yeah, but I mean, are you counting on having a diesel this early in the game? I feel like it's definitely not every game you get them. Paying out. Ooh, gutsy. Also, I'm glad you did, because I have three of your shares.
And then we will spend $300. To buy a fortune.
Nope.
And it died.
Oh, no.
Oh, dear.
TTS is a fun place. Okay.
Pack is done.
Hudson Bay Railway.
I believe I know I do. If I had some sense of when you were going to be able to buy in Trestle Bridge, I definitely would lay towards Humboldt, but I'm really tempted to just cut it out entirely and head for Moose Jaw. Because I'll be able to lay the brown track in soon enough. All right, so I pay 20. And my 3 train is going to run for a whole 13. How the mighty have fallen.
Pan out?
Oh, yeah. I mean, withholding at this point would be completely pointless.
You don't want to withhold to buy the poison 4?
I'd have to withhold for multiple turns.
Sounds like a plan to me.
Anyways, that is it for HBR. No train purchases.
Okay, on to Quapel, which, fun fact, according to history, through Crewmeister, the Canadian Northern ate the Quapel.
The tasty?
I don't know. Let's see.
Oh, you know what? I just realized this track lay is completely pointless. Anyone care if I take it back?
It just changes my turn. That's all.
Well, that's why I'm asking now. Well, because I'm realizing, like, the Browns aren't going to open up before my company runs again. So, like, I could just lay this next turn for free. Yeah, I'm just going to take that back, and I'm sorry if it changes your calculus on dicking Lily over.
I wasn't going to dick her over. I was just going to come join you. Because I was going to go... Oh, maybe I was going to dick her over then.
Yeah, it totally does.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, I'd need a chicken foot.
Told you.
Always, I have yet to play a game with you that has the green chicken foot, other than 89.
Well, there you go. It's an 89. I played too much 46 when I started, so I got used to a few of the weird track tiles in that game.
That game has a lot of weird track tiles.
Well. I'm kind of at a point where I don't really see a ton of value in 89 anymore.
Fair.
I think it's all right.
I think if someone else wanted to play it, I'd play it.
Ugh.
Oh shoot.
What's up?
Damn it.
What's up?
I meant to buy in the privates.
Oh. You wanna buy them in? You just went. I haven't done anything.
When does that close? Hudson Bay closes 5. Saskatchewan Central closes.
Don't worry. Garrick's going to be greedy.
6. Let me just buy in the Hudson Bay at a minimum.
What makes you think I would be greedy, Lily? Besides, you know, all evidence and history.
Just that. Nothing else.
If I buy the four, will you not hate me if I lay the green in a bad way?
Do what makes you happy.
That sounds like a no. Or a yes. It sounds like you'll be angry. What were you saying, Alan?
I was going to say the easy answer here, Guerric, is buy the four and the five. Just find a way to do that.
Oh, I wish.
Do whatever makes you happy. Like, actually, I don't want you to make decisions that are poor for you because they're like, would I like that? Yes, but
all right, we're gonna upgrade this like this. I apologize.
I expected it.
There is literally an alternative placement, so like, it's not the end of the world.
Just one. Well, there's two. A hold. Oh wait, no. Nope, there's one.
Yes, train-based gameplay. It is a long, long track.
Oh no.
There are other words I could use to describe it. Turgid, perhaps. Mighty. I don't know, powerful. That's the better one. Anyway, moving on.
Please.
All right, I'll run trains for 12, 18, 19, 22. I will pay out. Oh, I've got so many shares in here. I forgot about these. Oh, that makes everything so much simpler. I'm a moron. Do you guys know that? Yeah, I'm a moron. We're buying a Northwest Rebellion for the full 160. And I'll buy a four train.
About that? You sounded so grumpy.
Well, I don't want the four train, but I want you to buy the five train, so. That is, or actually, if I'm going to use Northwest Rebellion, I have to use it now, don't I? What's it do? I don't know that I actually want that. Okay, I don't really want to go up there. So yeah, it's fine. I won't bother using it. All right.
You don't want to teleport this.
I would have said I'd lay it over here and then teleported it or something. But yeah, I don't think I even want that. Yeah, you are up, Lily.
Oh, might as well do this.
Hey, look, you can eventually go to the USA.
Eventually. Maybe one day.
Potentially leave yourself the connection to Oxbow. Makes sense.
I run for a whole 60. I will pay out.
I have adjusted your share price.
And then I'll buy a 5 train.
Solid buy. Oh dear. Oh, this is gonna suck. I'm gonna be on the hook for a dang diesel. A dang diesel.
All right, that's the end of the operating round. We are back to a stock round. Privates went away, by the way. Or at least Trestle Bridge, I think.
Yeah, Trestle Bridge goes Saskatchewan Central stays until 6.
Yep. Okay.
Hey, Alan Humboldt's open now.
The most relevant piece of information I could have had.
That's funny. I have this dang priority deal. I don't know what to use it with. What do I do? Ken Pack is sold out. I don't want to buy any more Hudson Bay. I guess I just buy more Grand Trunk.
Yeah. I can Grand Trunk to the moon.
Shuffle, flip, they're almost the same button. Yeah, I'll buy a Grand Trunk from the bank pool for 67. All right, Emu, you're up.
Were you wanting some can pack?
I wouldn't say no to one.
I mean, what if I just put two in the bank pool?
I'm not going to buy both. I have adjusted your share price.
Thank you. And I will par the Canadian National at 90.
Yeah, baby. Wait, are there any neutrals out?
No.
No.
I don't know if we even can part if there's no neutrals out. Let me check.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that might be a thing. The President's Certificate of the Canadian National Railway may only be purchased if there is at least one neutral station on the board.
Oh, no.
Wow. Well, then I don't want to do that. Well, obviously I can't do that.
You don't want to do it either.
Canadian North.
And obviously, in that case, I do not want to sell these Canadian Pacific.
This is great. Love everything that just happened.
Because I definitely am not parring Canadian Northern because
it's a trash tier company. I mean, you did it. It's your fault.
Yeah, I did. It's so weird because, like, I did this last time where I had Canadian Pacific and Canadian National, but it's a weird combo because Canadian Pacific doesn't have any neutral tokens.
Yeah. Oh, that's a good point, Shasner. You could suitcase Canadian Northern. What's anybody going to do about it?
Yes, it's true. Just get money.
Shit, I should have done that. Why didn't you say that a turn sooner, Shasner? Shit.
It's definitely still possible to get there. It's just annoying. I don't know that anybody bothers. But I mean, so long as you are parring it, you could try to make it good. Did you par that 100?
90.
90.
I'm still poor.
Oh, you're so poor.
So poor.
I'm going to pass.
You don't want to buy a Canadian Northern?
Not yet. Thanks for the offer, though.
All right, so I am going to close, or rather, Saskatchewan Central is going to go through a transformation.
Saskatchewan Central is evolving. Doon, 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 doon.
Saskatchewan Central became Saskatchewan Central Railway.
Would you like to name Saskatchewan Central Railway?
Parring it at 100. I spend 200.
It does count as one of the two shares for the president's cert, as I recall, when you transfer it up. So you only have to pay half of the 20%.
Oh, that's interesting. I hadn't factored that in. All right.
Well. I'm double checking that now. Sets the par price and pays for one share at par price to the bank. The exchange accounts for the second share of the 20% president's certificate. Yep, yep. And you added a 5 train. Perfect. Oh, look at that small boy.
That's interesting. I forgot that it adds a train.
Yeah, right? Isn't it so easy to forget that?
It's very easy to forget that.
But it's really important.
It's really important.
Oh, that's interesting.
Oh, that makes it my turn. Where's Saskatchewan Central start if there's no neutrals?
I mean, can't it parachute into an empty?
Oh, it just takes an empty. That's right, right. It can do, can't it do both? Can't it convert a neutral or go into an empty?
No, I think that one only goes into an empty. But maybe I'm wrong.
Well, there's no neutrals, so this is slightly irrelevant to the current board state.
But it's important to Guerric.
Sorry, I'm just curious.
Told you, it was important to him.
Yeah, it's place it in any available non-reserve city or you place a neutral token on the map.
Yep, there it is.
Oh man, that would have been hilarious if there was exactly one neutral.
Right, yeah, so that's the reason I thought it was a thing, because there's a little note in the buying stock section about the Canadian National Railway, how it's possible for there to be a neutral station when you float it, but then not when it operates because of Saskatchewan Central. And it says, in this case, the Canadian National still operates, but does not have a board presence.
I love it.
That would be so unfortunate and also hilarious.
Hilarious.
I think my favorite thing about 18xx is just the potential for weird board states that you don't get in most games.
Fair.
It's just so emergent, you know? I bought a Canadian Pacific Europe emu. Like, because it's so entangled and so dependent on the player's decisions and not anything else, it just it creates these really interesting game states solely from player decisions. It's cool.
I'm just buying Canadian Northern.
Really, the first diesel was run in 1925? It's later than I would have thought.
That's it for me.
But I don't know things, so.
I buy a scat.
Canadian National Diesel. Still, that's a little later than I would have thought, like, for a company to have done it. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Just scoot this over.
Oh, you know what? I need to make a quick adjustment.
You too tight?
No, I just realized I'm in danger.
Oh.
I'm an idiot.
That's true, you are in danger.
Danger, Will Robinson, danger.
He had 30% of can pack.
I mean, I don't know if Emu's looking to offload it, but it does not have a permanent. And it has $0. On a side note, who wants to buy an HBR?
No, thank you. I will buy a sketch for 100.
Okay.
Just buying Canadian Northern.
I'm passing because I'm poor.
I'll buy a sketch. Oh, Emu, did you? Oh, you bought a Canadian Northern. Never mind.
I'll buy a Grand Trunk from the bank pool for 67. And then I believe I'm on pass. Alan?
I know there's Saskatchewan, which floats it. Thank you, Guerric.
You're welcome.
And I am going to drop the home token up here.
I had a feeling that might be the case.
Yeah, it makes the most sense.
And you said you're on pass, Guerric?
Yeah.
I'll buy another Canadian Northern, and it floats.
Beauteous.
Alright, I will buy a... buy a Quapel.
Emu?
How much is it? It's 67.
I have 23 bucks. I should have bought something.
For, wait, what?
I'm wondering if, nah, it's fine. It's fine. I'm wondering if I should invest more in Canpack because Emu would have to be silly to dump it now that he's floated Canadian Northern.
This is true.
So like I'm a little...
Probably a little too gun shy with it, but honestly, better just to be safe. I didn't lose too much value.
It has a 3 and a 4.
Lily, does that change anything?
No.
Okay.
Alan?
I pass.
Wait, let me think.
Get in on the ground floor of Canadian Northern, just have to sell your shoes.
No, I'm okay. Actually, listening to some of the things Guerric was saying, I think I'm going to...
Oh.
Sorry, you convinced me to get in on Canpack.
Yeah.
Alan, you passed?
I don't think there's anything I can change with my shares that would make sense.
I convinced myself too. I'm dropping to Grand Trunks.
Matter anymore.
And I'll buy...
Grand Trunk doesn't count anymore to the share limit.
Oh, actually, that does open some interesting opportunities for myself.
It does.
Well, Emu, what you doing? Lily, any changes?
I'm good now.
Okay, I will buy the bank pool share of Grand Trunk because I can.
I will pass.
I will pass.
Still passing.
So Grand Trunk is gonna lay this guy. And then you're running to the ooh. And you get 3 ORs. It is probably worth $90.
Probably.
Yeah.
Especially if you buy it, because now it gets a stock bump.
Exactly. That's. I think if I didn't have 2 shares, it wouldn't have been worth it. But because I do already have 1.
All right, everyone pass?
Yeah, I believe so.
So PDN's on me. It's funny how that happened. Grand Trunk will rise up 1. Canpack will rise up 1, and it looks like that's it.
Yeah, no one wants this one Hudson and Bay. No one has faith.
So strange. All right. there's no privates anymore. So first up will be Kent Pack.
Look at Kent Pack doing something.
It still has no money. You want to just upgrade one of your tiles?
Yeah, that's probably just what I'm going to do.
Is there one that you're running multiples? Yeah, that makes sense. Get the brown in.
So are we now hitting the brown?
We are. Going down to Brown Town.
All right, that should be 25. And camp back will pay out.
Cool. Hudson Bay will lay this tile here. Fancy that.
What? I never saw it coming.
Hudson Bay will drop this neutral token right there.
Oh, that is remarkably kind of you.
I need it to be open.
Oh, that's true. Sketch doesn't have any tokens of itself. That's right. I was thinking you were going to double team me and keep me in the corner, but I forgot Sketch doesn't have extra tokens.
Yeah, that's the reason I built this way instead of waiting for Humboldt to open up.
Oh, yeah, yeah, no. I realized that part.
Anyways, I don't think my route changes anyways, because double hitting the 60 is still better than anything else I can do. So I just continue my merry way running this 3 train forever. Paying out because, yep. Yeah. And that is it for that. And then Saskatchewan Central Railway is going to upgrade this to a brown. Actually, you know what? No, I'll upgrade this one to a brown.
Okay.
I changed my mind.
Unacceptable.
Well, I think you guys are incentivized to do that one for me.
Oh, whoopsie, I messed up. Sorry.
Why?
I was trying to scoot the token over because it was going to clash.
Okay. That's off. I guess I could be stupid and lay another neutral token. That doesn't really serve any purpose. It would just be unfortunate for you guys. Yeah, I'm not doing that. I will not run. I will purchase 2 5 trains. And that will be the end of Saskatchewan Central Railway's turn.
Glorious. Okay.
Yeah, getting the 2 5s was killer.
Canadian Northern.
Hmm. Oh yes, Canadian Northern. Definitely gonna do something. How much money do you get for laying in the NWR?
$20.
Yeah, $20. So if you just lay straight here, you're pretty safe.
Yeah.
Or something silly like that.
Gosh. What are you doing?
Does that just completely kill it? I guess not quite. There is still technically...
Yeah.
Well, I guess actually that's something I need to look at. What? Is there something that I can do that...
Ooh.
I mean, I don't think there's one you can do with the yellow tiles, but potentially with the green tiles.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Like, I wonder, could you do this since it's permissive track lace?
Yep, that would do it.
So yeah, I think you probably start with this.
What tile is that? 18? What did that upgrade to? That upgrades to 40. Oh, 43 connects them.
Oh, really? Oh no. Yeah, you're right. And you might just have to upgrade it all the way to brown.
I mean, the alternative is you maybe lay like this. What does that put the straight? No, that's the same. I guess you could maybe upgrade to that, but you're still at the mercy of the upgrade.
There's also the possibility of someone going around a spirit wood, but it's unlikely.
Yeah, I'll just stick with that.
Okay.
Take my $20.
There you go, Crewmeister. We laid in the Northwest Rebellion area and got our money.
Shockingly, we're not going to run.
What?
I'm flabbergasted.
And we will buy a 6.
No! Ooh, all the 3s are gone.
I was using those.
Yeah. Interestingly enough, so was Emu.
Oh, this should be gone.
I'm just going to turn these tokens down a notch. For coexistence purposes.
Emu, is Canadian Northern all done?
I believe we are done. Yeah.
Okay. What a weird game.
It definitely has played out differently than the first one. I'm more surprised by this than I thought I would be.
Yeah.
And it really, I think it just does come down to Campact getting played as a real company. And it's actually really lucrative. I'm surprised at how valuable it is.
Yeah, it's better than I thought it would be.
Like, expensive to get it up and running, but not a bad early company.
I'm in a tough spot now, though, because Quapel isn't exactly the situation I was afraid of.
So?
Well, you blocked the easy access to Hudson Bay, and I'm dangerously close to getting blocked out over here.
I mean, you'll never be blocked out because of the neutral token.
True.
That's the thing. The neutral token doesn't hurt you.
Yeah. I'm just worried about... I just don't know what I do with the company long-term right now. Because I also don't have enough to buy a permanent yet, which means I'm dangerously close to being on the hook for a diesel.
Yeah, I mean, I think you probably just ride it out and try to buy into Canadian National. Seems like the most likely pathway. I mean, you do have priority deals, so.
Yeah. All right, let's go ahead and make this a brown, because it gets me an extra $10, and I need every dollar I can get. Okay, I run for 12, 13, 17.
Oof. You'd have to withhold 3 times to afford the 6.
Yeah, that's what I was double checking.
So you'd be doing this entire OR set just withholding.
Oh my goodness.
I think you just get Canadian National. You're guaranteed to get it because of priority deal.
Pay out. Unhappily. Okay. Lily, you're up with Grand Trunk.
Oh.
What?
I mean, I guess it's not a problem. I just realized that Emu's going to have to withhold in order to buy the 6 train over.
Mm-hmm.
Part of me was wondering if he was going to buy the 4 over... and emergency buy the 6 with the 290 plus whatever cash he had plus selling some shares. I hadn't done the math to see how much he'd have to sell.
I don't know that that's better.
I mean, he's got two Canadian Northerns he's doing nothing with. That'd be 290 plus...
Yeah, I guess at that point, running 2 6 drains and can pack is pretty solid.
Yeah, he could have done it by dropping the two Canadian Northerns and then one of something else.
What am I doing? Get this shit out of here.
Fine, I wasn't going to use that again anyways.
I was using it. There goes my value.
What this does, it makes it clean. HBR and Saskatchewan will always run the same value.
All right, I'm paying out.
Okay.
That's it for me.
We do it again. From the top. Emu?
Yeah, I'm just deciding which bet decisions to make. All right, we will run for 17. Withhold. By the 6 over. I'm actually not gonna withhold. I'm gonna pay out.
And then not buy over the 6?
Yeah, not buy it over.
Okay.
Okay.
Hudson Bay?
Hudson Bay lays 2 track. For $20. Does not have a train, so it is unable to run. It will purchase a 5 train from Saskatchewan Central.
What?
We are going to spend... So it doesn't Oh, this. Oh, shoot.
I didn't hit pay privates anyway, so it didn't matter.
I guess. Doesn't really matter how much, but we'll do 20. So spend money. Take money. No, we'll do 21 just for safety. Okay, and then Hudson Bay is done. Next is going to be Saskatchewan Central. Lays that for 60. Drops the neutral token. And I believe the run with a 5 train from one side of the board to the other is 350. I don't know if somebody wants to triple check that, but I'm pretty sure that's right.
Sketch with a 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's going to be 16. 16. You said how much?
350.
That's what I got.
The 100 bonus.
Yep.
Okay.
Nicely done, sir.
Okay. Moves right, and I'm done.
Okay. Canadian Northern's up.
Yes, yes, yes. Canadian Northern. is not going to light anything. But we will buy this fortune.
All right. Yep. Quapel. How much can I salvage this?
Hold on. What track did Sketch lay?
These two. And HBR ran these two.
Yeah, I paid 60 for that lay.
When did this one get upgraded?
You did that.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I did.
Yeah. Thanks, by the way.
Yeah, no problem.
That's good. It wouldn't have made a difference though. He'd just come up here if he had to. Like his route would have been different, but he could have forced his way in differently.
Yeah, it just would have been much more difficult. This was by far the fastest way for this to happen.
Yeah.
And I was very fortunate to kind of come into it. Guerric, I kind of wonder if your best bet is to help Canadian Pacific.
Yeah, I can't decide what my inevitable permanent run is going to be. Like, I'd almost rather...
Hilariously, you're already in it. Like, you don't have to lay track to get it in anymore because this is connecting you in now.
I mean, the problem is I don't get through here.
You don't need to. Just connect.
Yeah, but...
Lay those two tokens somewhere on the track, and then you have to run.
Yeah, but then I'm running yellows and greens while you're running brown, brown, brown.
Yeah, this is true.
So I'm just trying to see if there's...
To maybe go up through Humboldt and avoid this last brown.
Yeah, like part of me is wondering if there's value in like trying to go around. Probably not, because it's too easy to just tragic track it and screw it up.
I think it's just as fast for you to just do this.
Probably.
Honestly.
Probably. Actually, that's probably a little bit safer too, maybe. I don't know.
I think, honestly, too, I'm not much in the mood for the tragic track thing.
Mostly, I think it doesn't matter, is the issue.
Yeah.
You got your two fives, you got your east-west run for both of them. Both companies have good share prices. There's no stopping you.
Yeah. I mean, I'm on autoplay as soon as we hit the end of the next stock round.
Yeah.
Well, I guess with one exception being I could swap out my one extra share somewhere. Saskatchewan Central is such a interesting company.
Yeah.
Because it has the potential to be terrible.
All right, I think I like the Humboldt idea. And also lay token in there. Yeah, for $60 across the two. I will run for it looks like 20. And that's pretty funny.
You know what's interesting here, depending on what Emu chooses to do, how he plays this, he might actually get both east-west runs.
Yeah. The second OR.
Oh, I forgot, because of these in here. Yeah, you could actually do it now with two withholds.
Yeah.
Before Canadian National comes out. That's interesting.
So I'm debating it. I don't know that I really want Canadian National, because I'm not going to end up... It's really just going to give me an extra liability without paying off the one.
I mean, if you're able to drop a neutral in here, then Canadian National has the east-west run.
Yeah, but
or it just runs up here through all the extra stops because it'll have a diesel. I don't know. It's interesting. I think someone's gonna buy it. I don't know who. Won't be me. I don't have enough certs.
Right, like that's the issue. I'm also pretty cert locked, and I don't love getting rid of the shares I have. I'd have to dump some I don't want to get rid of.
And Grand Trunk is out of the yellow now.
Yeah, all of the Grand Trunk certs that I have will end up in the bank pool. Oh, what happens if there's already five in the bank pool? But I guess you just have to sell something else.
Yeah.
Oh, that's gross.
Yeah. That's pretty funny.
Good thing I have two certs I don't care about. Yeah. All right. I will be right back, guys.
No worries.
My companies are basically just auto-running.
Yep.
I'm not going to bother with trying to block anyone out of track. It's just not worth it.
I'm going to withhold. Am I really? God, I hate that so much. Hold on. I thought I decided, and then I saw it, and I was like, no, I hate that.
It's fair.
Yep, Vidra, we're back at the 82. And I'm losing.
Not as badly as me, though.
This is fair.
I am still doing the worst, and I will hold on to that title. Freaking iron grasp.
Ugh. A payout. I'd be very unhappy about it. All right, I'm done. No more thinking. Lily?
Is it me?
Yep.
Let's see.
Did you let me track, Guerric?
Yes, I laid this. And then token down here.
Oh, I thought that was last time.
Oh, was it? Did I forget to lay?
I can't remember.
Shit, I think you're right.
I think it was last time.
Because I don't know what else I would have done last round besides that. This is why you don't sit here for 10 minutes. Well, in that case... Let's lay that straight before it disappears, I guess. That's fine. Thank you, Emu.
Yeah, anytime.
That goes. Can I even upgrade that to anything that would make sense?
Which one?
I think I can.
What are you trying to do?
Oop. I guess that works. No, it doesn't. Just kidding. That's
why. Why wouldn't it work? What are you trying to do? Oh, because of the sharp.
See if literally anything fits there at all. I'm just curious. That one isn't the worst. Okay. There's an option. Don't know if it'll get there, but there's an option.
I mean, I'll warn you.
I don't care.
Okay.
I'm not actually trying to get there at all. I don't really have much use for it, but I like at least laying track with the knowledge that I could maybe one day in the future do something with it. Oh, I paid out, didn't I? Unpay out. Wasn't the right thing to do.
Oh, Vidger, this double sharp makes a lot more sense when you realize that that's a merging oo, basically. It used to look like that.
You could double hit it.
Yeah.
Ultimately. All right. So, math. For 390.
Nice. Like you might be doing better than me.
Pay out. I highly doubt that. Just in stocks alone, you're way ahead of me.
I don't know. That run is better than anything I'm running. By a long shot.
That's fair. Having two trains is definitely helpful here. All right. That's it for me.
Okay. Thank you. Kenpak, you're up, Emu.
Canadian Northern didn't run.
Hmm?
Did they?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they did. Sorry.
They fell back, so... I'm dumb. Yeah.
Nope, it's okay.
Yeah, Kenpak is totally gonna do something. That thing, I'm still figuring out. Doing a little bit of math right now. Yeah, I guess there's actually no reason not to, yeah. That sucks. We will spend 100. And I will not run. I will buy these trains over, back over from Canadian Northern.
Can pack done?
Yep.
All right, we are on to Alan's companies. He said he wasn't going to tragic track or anything, so we will just run him. Oh, he didn't leave his runs in his company. Oh, they should both be 350. I don't need to think for him. Pay out. Pay out.
I'm back.
Oh, I was just paying out for you, so if you have something else you'd like to do, now is your opportunity.
Nope.
Okay. Quapel. Will... upgrade this. Sure, let's go for that one. And lay my neutral in there. Gotta deal with Emu the jerk. Oh, Vidra, I do not host train shuffling, no. That's Johnny. And I don't
Eric.
Think... What's that? Or Eric.
And
or Eric.
Eric,
yeah.
And it's both.
Sorry, yes. I did, yes. I can't talk. That's all I...
That's fine. I just know Johnny, like, wants it to be a combo effort.
True, true.
So I try to remember both of them.
You are correct.
Otherwise, how will I face him tomorrow?
All right, those are my track lays. I run for 200 again. I pay out again. It's a lousy place to end. And I'll call it there. So Grand Trunk.
I think this is the only thing left that I can actually do anything with. So that increases my route by 10.
Does
ooh,
it?
I'm at 400
you,
now!
Hank, Lily, hang on. You have the east-west run using your 5.
Yeah. Oh, that's fair. I guess that got right. So wait, let's see. I would go with 30. Nope, I'm still better going the other way.
Oh, really? Even with the 100 bonus?
Oh, is there a 100 bonus for that one?
Yeah, if you go from Hudson Bay to Western Canada, that's worth $100.
Yep.
On top
I didn't
of
realize
else.
There's. I did not realize that. Whoops. Okay, let me redo my math then.
Yeah, your 5 train can run for 340. And
yeah,
then you can just use your 4 train around here.
Yeah. No, that's, I didn't realize the 100 bonus, so that was my bad.
Yeah, I don't know why it's not on this version of the map.
All right, so I'm running for 500.
Dang.
Whee!
I might keep my grand trunks.
Hey, Patrick of the Owls. Yeah, I prefer TTS to Dot Games. Dot Games is nice, but TTS simulates the experience better for me. I see the flow of the money.
I definitely prefer TTS more live than anything. All right, yep, and that's it for, we're obviously a paid out. And we go to Canadian Northern.
Hell yeah.
I've been very spoiled. I've never had to try to play Dot Games live.
Dot Games live isn't bad, actually. It's really just like...
Eric just doesn't like async games.
I don't like async, is what I've discovered. And the interface, I'd just rather have like the TTS interface than the Dot Games interface. I like the perspective of being like a person looking at a board game and not looking at sort of like a refactored, deconstructed board game turned into like an interface or video games.
Yeah, Canadian Northern doesn't do anything. They just fall back.
Makes sense.
Never saw it coming.
All right, that is our operating round. We're back to a stock round. It's now or never. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Gosh, I don't like this at all. God, I really have to dump all of it. That's so awful. I hate it. I hate it, hate it, hate it.
Hey, Guerric.
I'm going to buy the President's Cert of Canadian National without selling anything yet. What's up, Alan?
I was just going to point out that you're maybe two ORs away from withholding only once to get the six train.
Thank you.
Welcome. I knew you already know this, but I wanted to say it out loud.
All right, it's my turn. Oh, I got comments to catch up on.
Let me get my $120 for those two Canadian Northerns.
I can't believe you don't have faith in Canadian Northern.
And I'll buy a Hudson Bay from the bank. For 110.
By a CNR.
Okay, I need to sell. Canpack is running for 17. That can't be right. Did it just get the 4 and the 6?
Yeah, it just bought the 4 and 6 back over.
Okay, so I'm just going to go ahead and assume it has a better run than that. I think I'm definitely selling this Quapel for 75. And then... yeah, I think just the high value of the Kempak will be better than Grand Trunk in the grand scheme of things. I sell a Grand Trunk, sadly, for how much is it right now? 70? And then... I think getting 15 extra. I think I just sit on my shares after that. I think I just pass.
Okay. I'll dump a Grand Trunk for 70 and then spend 100 on a Canadian National. Oh, wait, that's backwards. Here we go.
I'll buy a Grand Trunk for 70.
Alan?
I passed. I don't know if you heard me.
Oh, I did not hear you. Thank you. I'll drop my sketch. Buy Canadian National. Make a $12 profit.
I will spend 100 and buy the sketch from the bank.
You're killing me, Emu. Killing me.
I won QL.
It's really interesting how the neutral tokens make it way more viable to run two companies together.
Yeah, I think the neutral tokens are really interesting. Assuming you're still on pass, I'm going to... I don't know why I'm agonizing so much. I have to get rid of everything. Except for one, since they decided to help me.
Could have helped you more, but then I decided I didn't want to.
I'd like the help.
I don't really think she is good for you.
I wanted the help earlier. We can't always get what we want, apparently.
These are true facts. Drop an HBR, get a $10 profit.
There's a whole song about that, in fact.
What? There is? I've never heard that.
Honestly, Guerric, if you told me you'd never heard that, in all seriousness, I would have believed you.
That's fair.
I will spend 100 and get another sketch.
I mean, have you literally ever seen a soda commercial?
I actually don't know which soda commercial you're referring to.
I'm pretty sure it was like a either Sprite or Mountain Dew or something. I don't know.
Gotcha.
Probably Pepsi.
Something. I don't know. It was a Super Bowl thing. But I feel like it's been overused, overplayed in a lot of commercials. So
I've certainly seen it in like TV and junk. Right. You're just on auto pass. I keep forgetting. Drop a can pack. Buy a CNR. Get a $20 profit. Emu?
Spend 100, get another.
That's not a CNR.
Can CNR floated already?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Holy shit, what? How do I not know how to count? 2, 3, 4, 5.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Screw that. I don't need that.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm just locked there. Actually, I could... Yeah, that's fine for now. I'll probably dump one and grab something else. I can. Maybe. I don't know, we'll decide.
I'm on pass now. I'm gonna step away real fast.
Okay. Lily?
I mean, I really wanted to buy that cam pack that Guerric sold, but say love you.
Then he unsold it.
Yeah.
I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm on pass. Actually, wait.
Want to swap out a Quapel for a sketch?
I was thinking about it. Yeah, I think I will.
Boo!
25.
Ooh, then there's only one left. You know what? Since there's only the one left, I will... yuck. I don't really want to sell either of these.
Don't.
K. Guerric can't buy it. Emu's on pass. I guess you could sell your Canadian national. I don't know that you do, though, because that just helps me way more than it helps you. Gross. Fine. I lose $30.
I'll dump a Canadian national to grab that. No, I sold one already. I can't do it. I'm unhappy. I'm viscerally unhappy. All right, I'm on pass.
I would have been very sad. I'm gonna sell a sketch.
No, don't do it.
For 100 and buy this grand drunk.
I guess I could have bought a Quapel.
Get a $30 profit.
Yeah, guys, I'm gonna have bought a Quapel, if y'all don't mind.
Fine.
Yeah, sure.
Do you have to sell something for that?
I sell a Canadian National, which drops at one, and I'm buying from the IPO, so it's an even trade.
Oh, is it? I'm on pass.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Alan?
My gambit didn't work out because of Emu.
Sorry, you dropped a nice grand trunk.
Yeah. There's literally just one left. I'm cert locked. I mean, Trunk is running better trains, that is for sure. Can't make an argument on that. Shoot, maybe I should have maybe I should have dropped my Hudson Bay instead.
Thanks, Emu. I appreciate you. I
guess they're effectively the same thing, just one slightly better. Anyways, yeah, I'm on pass. I think that's just the end of the stock round unless somebody else wants to do something.
Yeah, I think that's probably it. Who took the last action? Emu? Maybe?
I think so. I think Emu bought the Grand Trunk.
Okay.
Yeah.
Night Shazner. All right, end of the stock round. Let's see. Sketch is not sold out. Can Pack is, so it rises up. Grand Trunk is sold out, so it rises up. Hudson is sold out, so it rises up. And looks like that's it. Three ORs, starting with the Can Pack.
Oh, the Can Pack. It's going to do something.
Oh, baby.
It's got money now. I can make this connection.
Yeah, it's got fucking money.
And then I can make this connection.
One thing it doesn't have, though, is a non-city straight.
Oh no.
That's amazing.
Yeah, that turn where you're like, did you lay anything? I was like, I didn't. And there's only one straight left. Better put that down.
Oh man. Just gotta start upgrading them. Oh, that's horrible.
And then they get stolen. before it gets back to you.
Clearly, Emu, you go up through Candle Lake.
You know, that was my plan. But then it was like, well, I'm still going to get screwed on this one.
Nah, because worst case scenario, you come in here and you just upgrade it to a green.
Yeah, I mean, if you do that, that both the X and the K work. Then you just have to go through all those extra dits and you're not running diesels.
I don't know what to do.
We just told you a great plan. What are you waiting for?
I basically think...
Wait, actually, I guess I could do this. Let me... I think that this is actually better than what I'm planning on.
I mean, I could offer you a silly kind of dumb strat if you want. Because if you drop a token here, you can run the same as Lily with Grand Trunk. No fuss.
That's valid point, actually. I like it. I do like that idea. What's she running? 50?
400 or 500. Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
I don't know, maybe then your play is to like try to upgrade and run through here just to get a slight benefit off of the six train. I don't know.
No. You upgrade this and hit the town. I laid the X for it.
Actually, this is better. But do I have the track for it? Oh yeah, there's a lot of gentles. Just doing this and then running the four train.
Oh, that's pretty solid too, yeah.
Running the four train from here out to the offboard and then the east-west.
It's not bad.
Yeah. I get that.
That's 51. But I have to spend 60.
Hey, you got money.
And then yeah, we'll run for 51. Camp pack is done.
All right. Both Hudson and Sketch pay out.
Okay. Canadian National. Canadian National is going to lay that. And then Canadian National is going to fail to run. It's going... Actually, no, we've got... No, it's fine. It's fine. Yeah. Canadian National is going to fail to run. It's going to buy a 6 train. 6:30. And it's going to buy the 4 for probably everything. 6. It's not going to be enough. Oh no.
All but 1.
It's not enough. That's not good. Oh, that is unfortunate.
Because you're trying to do the upgrade.
Yeah, but I'm 70 bucks short.
Can you do it? Can you do it if you run the 4 train again?
Yeah, probably.
There's still quite a few quapels in the bank.
Yeah. Guess we leave the 4. Now, God, it feels terrible not consolidating that money. No, I need to at least consolidate it because Emu's gonna upgrade to a diesel. Maybe not. So bank shares still probably does it for 1 withhold.
Maybe. I don't know. That's hard to say. He's not even... I guess he has 5 in Kenpak, but...
I'm going to go ahead and do the consolidation. Canadian National doesn't need the money, I don't think, anyway. I'll leave a dollar just to be safe.
Just planning on doing an emergency buy?
No, I'll probably still... buy back the 4 and then run it next operating round. All right, Grand Trunk is up.
Okay. I don't think there's really anything for Grand Trunk to do, so I'm just gonna run for my run.
All right, Quapel's up. Quapel will lay this. Fail to run. Buy back the... Oh, I don't need to leave the 1. So we'll just pretend that this is the 1. I wasn't thinking straight. Buys back the 4 for $1. And we'll live with that. Canadian Northern.
Continues to be anemic, I'm assuming.
Yeah, Canadian Northern doesn't do nothing.
All right, I'll drop it. Next OR. Starting with Canpack.
Yay. Campak will do something, probably. Maybe.
I think all y'all's train shenanigans is going to mean we're going to get an extra set of ORs.
Actually, I mean, upgrading this and running through the town does give me an extra $10.
Right? Alternatively, Emu, you could upgrade this and run through here.
Oh, that's even better.
Run through where?
Here. Do the same thing, but down here.
Yeah. I mean, is that better than going to the offboard?
What are you talking about?
No, you're still going to the offboard. You're just going bam, bam.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Instead of the town, you'd said this.
Just hitting this one.
Yeah. Yeah. That.
Also, this gets you a straight.
Also true.
It's not going to be there when it comes back to me.
No, probably not.
But
we got to have hope, right?
I think actually about all right, run that way. Anyways. So that adds 30 to my run. Well, first off, I'm gonna lay that, and then I'm gonna spend 100.
I hate you.
So mean. I mean, I've been sitting on a token that I didn't want to play because it felt too mean.
Yeah, but I mean, even just this run to here is by itself not bad.
Oh yeah, definitely.
I hate you.
Like. Oh.
All right, so that just adds 30, so 54.
Oh gosh, wow.
And there's gonna be so much fucking money in camp pack.
Or are you withholding again? you could just about just buy a diesel.
I know. Which, so like this was, I was like, okay, if worse comes to worse, like if someone upgrades, because I mean, if I wouldn't have placed the station token, I could have just bought a diesel. I mean, because the Fortran.
Yeah, you're doing thing. The trade-in?
Yeah.
Emu.
All right, someone needs to go steal this straight.
I can tell you exactly how to use it, Alan.
Oh.
Emu, is your turn done?
Yes.
So, Alan, you have 2 turns, right?
I mean, yeah, definitely.
Upgrade.
Rude.
Come on.
You know, I don't even feel that bad about it because he has 2 permanent trains.
Yeah, yeah. Like, you force him to play the game.
You know, oh gosh, it feels so mean, but I, now that you point it out, I mean, I even get 20 bucks for laying in Northwest.
Yep.
So this only cost me $20 off of Orange to do it.
Yep.
Guess the downside is that I can't play a token. Can live with that.
I mean, if you want. No, I don't have money in Canadian National.
Nah. I don't care that much. The token has little to no value, so whatever. Yeah, whatever. We'll just do that. Spend. And then, yeah, otherwise I just double pay out.
I will adjust your share prices.
Thank you.
Okay, Canadian National is up.
Sorry, Emu. I wasn't going to do it. He made me.
I guess I'll throw this down because I can. I doubt there's anything else good I do. Okay, Canadian National is going to run from offboard to offboard. It's going to be 5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 15, 19, 27, 37.
Did you hit this as well?
I did not hit the town. Okay. I just laid it.
I was just triple checking.
Yep. $370 pays out. Moves over. On to Grand Trunk.
All right. Well, my run got a little nuked, but that's fine. I'll live with it, I guess.
Oh, the ooh.
Hmm? Oh, no, the ooh isn't affecting me at all. It's the loss of a train.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Losing the four is a pretty big deal.
Yeah. I think it's 340 with just the five train. I put that on. And I will pay out.
I moved you up.
Thank you.
340 with five train is still damn good.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I mean, it's not bad. I'm just sad because it was 500.
Oh, this should be up here. Not that it matters.
Is there anything worth laying at all? I'll go ahead and lay this in case a straight ever shows up. All right, Quapel fails to run. Not how I was hoping that turn would go. It's going to emergency fundraise a diesel. I've got the money between myself and my company. It's got to math it out right. 1100 minus 728. I got to pay 372 for my personal holdings. Nope. Spend the money. There we go. Spend the money. Not as big a tank as I thought it might be. There wasn't any company money I needed to spend, was there? I don't see anything. That's fine. All right, Quapel's done. I'm the proud owner of a diesel.
Canadian Northern.
It's in the game.
Rude.
And it loves being in the game.
It definitely could be worse. At least you have a train for both of them.
Yeah. What am I doing? Is there any jack I want to lay?
What you thinking about?
I don't know. I'm thinking about just emergency buying another diesel.
Are you really?
Oh dear. Oof.
I mean,
I don't think there's time to make up the loss.
And you got to make a lot of money in shares to do that.
Yeah. Yeah, there's not. It's not gonna happen. I mean, I'm not winning this game anyways, so it doesn't.
No, yeah, I think it's.
Have we all given up?
I mean, I pretty much gave up when I took like a long pause. I don't know, half an hour ago, when Alan had like just gotten the 2 fives. I was looking and like, is there
one?
What's that?
I just realized what time it was.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah. Canadian Northern is done.
Okay. That is our operating round. We do it one more time. Starting with the Hudson Bay.
Hudson Bay goes click. Next is Canpack.
Yeah, Canpack does something.
Was it worth it, Emu? Was it worth it?
See, now I feel like a real jerk, actually.
Why?
Because I didn't screw with your rails. I coulda. Ugh.
What would you have done to me?
I mean, I just would have tragic tracked you out of being able to make the connection here.
Hmm. I think it still would have happened. It just would have taken more time and effort because I would have basically ended up having to cut up into here.
Yeah, it's fine. I just feel bad at this point.
I believe that makes the diesel run 42.
Nice.
Very nice. Pan out?
Probably should.
What, are you going to buy a second diesel?
I don't know. I could withhold and then send all that money to Canadian Northern. And then it's not as big of a fundraise.
I mean,
don't do it, Emu.
Technically, you can trade in a 6 for a diesel. The trade-in works for any train.
That is true.
Emu, I'm just going to say it. Be careful because someone can token right here.
Yeah.
And if that happens, then that run's going to be pretty neutered.
Well, I mean, Canadian.
And by
Northern,
someone, I mean
drop
me.
Its own.
That's true.
Although I guess technically Grand Trunk does go before.
If you want to have laid it a second ago on Canadian Northern's turn, that's not a huge deal.
No, Canadian Northern didn't have enough money to.
It's a neutral. No, it's free.
The neutrals are free.
Oh.
You know, just to make sure it doesn't get locked off the map.
Mm-hmm. No, I actually don't care.
You've given up. That's fair.
Hey, I gave up when I didn't get my 4 privates.
That's funny.
I just paid up.
Okay. Sketch is up.
Click.
All right, Grand Trunk.
Yeah, I'm not actually gonna do it. Click.
You can neutral it yourself.
I could, but I won't.
It's fair. All right, Canadian National. Pretty sure I don't have track lays, so just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Whatever it was before, which is 37. I believe myself, so I will pay out. On to Quapel. Quapel has not ran its diesel yet, so let's do so.
So I'm certain that they play tested this, but I feel like the low cert limit slows this game down.
I do think it's interesting though, having the low cert limit.
Oh yeah, I agree with that. I wonder if, because folks get cert locked really early, which limits your capacity to potentially open up a new company or makes it less valuable to do so.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there's only six companies and one of them might literally not be in the game at all, but God, imagine if Saskatchewan just doesn't end up in the game.
I've done that before. I have specifically, because I was able to float two companies before needing to do Sketch, so I just sold it off. Because it just wasn't necessary and I'd already blocked everybody else out.
Yeah. I guess I could see that. Actually, with the low cert limit, if Saskatchewan's not in the game, you're much more likely to have more companies sold out.
Oh no, we have a straight. Oh no. What am I doing? All right, that adds 30 to my run. Brings it up to 410. And I think now I can stop thinking.
I love not thinking.
I really wish now. This is a spot that I would totally token if I had an extra $20.
Just withhold.
Yeah, definitely.
Emu, it's Northern's turn.
Oh, sweet.
Cool, I'll just token here.
Yeah, Vidra, I've heard this game ends in bankruptcies a lot, and I haven't seen it yet. And I know our group tends to be a little safe when it comes to playing.
Mm-hmm.
But I also just, I haven't even really seen the potential.
I so feel far. Like we pushed trains relatively fast this time. The problem
no, we
was
did not.
Just,
yeah, we didn't do
no,
it too
we
fast.
We did not.
Well, no, I mean,
if you
the
could
problem
run two trains
was,
for two, like 3 ORs, we did not push trains.
Yeah.
No, but the problem was that the majors just, the major companies just didn't end up on the board.
Yeah.
Like that was the actual problem. And I think that's probably a fairly common problem in this game. Because you start with so little money, but the privates are so expensive.
That's exactly what I think it is. Is you don't have much money. The majors still take 60%, and you just can't really get the money flow in a way where you can push the trains hyper hard. And you know, my perspective is coming from somebody who's played 1857, which is train rush the game. So everything feels slow compared to that.
So I run for 220.
Selling down is something we don't do enough, Beecher. I keep meaning to try it, and then I screwed it up last game when I tried it.
Yeah, I agree with that sentiment.
All right, Canadian Northern is done.
Okay.
I think 1882 just still doesn't really support it, though. I don't know.
Only one way to find out. There's other ways to find out. all right, we're back to a stock round. Does anyone have decisions? I guess people might care.
So, I don't know if anyone wants to buy that Saskatchewan.
If anything, I want to drop it.
Oh, you know what? Actually, there is a decision to be made because...
yeah, actually, I do have some decisions I want to make.
Canadian Northern is in the brown.
Oh, you're right.
Also that. Yeah, I've got decisions.
Oh, heck. That priority deal. Yeah, buy all of them.
So that's 120.
You going to buy from the IPO as well?
Wait, I'm debating still.
What did we decide last time? Can you buy from both?
Yeah, I think
decided that you could.
As I recall, this rule book even explicitly says it, which is awesome.
God.
Yep.
How much
says it in the rule book.
Four? Is it 90?
Yeah.
Sure, why not? I'm gonna lose. I want all of it. Bad. Yeah, you can have two of those.
Thank you.
Where are you?
Wow. And I shouldn't have said anything. Oh, well. What was the decision that you were going to make since I gave you mine?
Well.
I don't think there's anything I trade here. Kenpeck.
Yeah.
Is...
I would have tried to probably still just drop well. You.
I don't think dropping makes sense in the last SR.
It could.
Maybe.
Potentially.
Maybe.
It could. I mean, I'd rather have CNR than Sketch. So
that's fair.
Because CNR is running for better, so.
I'm on pass unless somebody sells something that I want to buy. I mean, I guess I could trade out something for that, but no. So it's to you, Guerric.
Yeah, I was debating if I want to sell anything, and I want to, but I don't, because Canadian National is running for a little more, but unless everybody else jumps into the group think, then Grand Trunk is still better because it'll rise at the end of the SR. I'll pass.
Pass.
But see, Lily, what did I tell you? I am losing harder than you are.
Fair.
I told you.
I'll pass.
I mean, I think Lily getting to pick up all of that Canadian Northern is actually going to make a pretty big difference.
Oh, it'll make a huge difference. Speaking of, it's the end of the SR. Let's bump you up. Let's bump you up. You could use a bump. And you could use a bump. Look at that.
Still no love.
I know.
Saskatchewan.
For Saskatchewan, neither of my companies has been sold out all game. And I haven't even had bad companies.
This is true. Quapel, so I'm kind of wondering now if Quapel's kind of in a weird spot, because starting in Pile of Bones is really good, but then you have to like use your one non-home token really carefully.
Oh yeah, like Hudson Bay is everything Quapel wants to be. Speaking of, Hudson Bay is up.
I mean, it just presses the button.
Yeah. I mean, do we just pay out for all three? Do we have to do the full set?
I'm gonna token something.
Okay. Well, can pack is up.
Yeah, Campak is gonna, I believe its run is up to 45 now.
It's interesting that Campak is the one in the game that doesn't have any neutral tokens.
Wait, how's Campak running for more than Quapel?
Because it's running through whatever.
Ah, down there. Is. Yep. That explains it. That explains it.
Oh, wow, yeah.
I was looking like everywhere else on the map, like, where's that money coming from?
So theoretically, it should be running for 50 more, right?
I would think so, based on math. 40.
Maybe my math's wrong. Probably.
I used a calculator for mine, so. Did I type anything in wrong? 50.
I'm willing to accept that it's just an extra 10 over what you got. It's late, guys.
Yeah, it should just be 50 more than mine. And I just double checked mine and it's good. So yeah, you should be 460.
Sounds good. We paid out.
Sounds good. Sketch pays. Grand Trunk, you paying out? Are you doing something?
Grand Trunk is just paying out.
Okay. Great company, Canadian National's paying out.
Hmm?
Did you want a token?
I wanted a token with CN.
Got it.
Okay. Cool.
Quapel. Paying out. Canadian Northern.
I see what you're doing.
What, yeah.
Being really annoying? Yeah.
Yep.
That's my job.
You also have a very strong 6 run from board to board in doing that.
That's 30 more than GT would run, so it's 37. And paying out.
Okay, great.
Okay, now I'm done. We can just.
Yeah, we just need to recalculate routes that go through there, and then we can pay out twice.
So we lose 60.
I believe.
Right? Yeah, we lose 60.
Well, I guess, are we able to... Is there a track that we could upgrade these two?
Goodness. So we upgrade this to that, and we upgrade...
It might not be there.
That's the wrong one. Yeah, we need the other one.
Yep. So we'd have to upgrade.
Hey, guess who took it?
Hey guys, if it makes this go faster, I will just let you use two of my track lays.
Nope, we're going to keep you trapped here till 2 a.m., Alan.
Sorry, I just haven't made a decision in an hour.
Nope, that's totally fair. I get it. Emu, we don't need to do this. We're gonna get. I guess we get it back for one run. So I guess we can do it after all.
No, do it, and like I said, I'll just help you do it.
No, it's fine because we actually do it ourselves. I do it with my two companies, then he upgrades with his, so he gets the value before I do. But whatever.
There we go.
So anyway, we do a single payout. Of everything, I don't count the 60. Doesn't matter because I'm not winning anyway. 350.
I went ahead and paid mine out.
And then I'm doing my last payout. And I will.
Everybody pay out.
I've paid out twice, so I'm going to move both my companies twice.
I have as
twice.
Well.
Okay, let me move mine. Okay, so this.
All right. And go ahead and pay out 10 times your stock values. I'm going to flip these back over so we can see what the heck they are.
Lily, if you could have had more time.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would have caught. Honestly, I was I'm surprised because I was doing. I felt pretty set back in the beginning. I really do think it was just the fact that I had priority deal at the right moment.
I mean, that can change the game. That's why you can never count yourself out.
That's fair. That's fair.
It's also why I think the meta around calling a game up to an hour early is a little frustrating, which we've never really done with this group, but it's a really common thing.
I'll admit I am prone to wanting it, but there is merit to playing things out for exactly this reason. Although it didn't change the results, so arguably it didn't matter.
Well, it didn't change first, but I think. I don't know that Lily took second place.
Oh, sure. Part of my mentality is that second doesn't matter. It's no different from last, so that's why.
Oh.
it's my mentality.
Must have been rough in your growing up.
Yes. Makes last feel better. That's very moo. well, good game, Alan, winning with $6,455. Lily pulled up to second with $5,891. Emu in third with $5,080. And I tailed with $4,043. That was a really interesting one. Very different from the last time.
Yeah. What do you guys want to do next time?
I promise to work on Rolling Stock this week.
Okay. One day, right?
One day. I promise to work on it. So, assuming it's ready, we can always play that.
Yeah. John played Francis Drake and y'all didn't even play with him.
It turned out I needed that day off. I was exhausted yesterday. Yeah, but I did feel bad.
It's all good.
Yep, let me shut down the stream and free you from your torture. Thanks for playing, guys. Thanks, everyone, for watching. We will be back next week with more trains, or shares, at least. Schedule's looking like maybe not John Company tomorrow. We might be taking a break for a week or two or something. And we're still talking about the rest of the week. But keep an eye out for it, because it looks like it should be busy. So have a good night and catch you next time.